Ferrets are a really great first pet. You want to make sure when you pick them up that you're supporting them under their chest and scoop up their back. Keep them supported at all times. They're rather long, so you don't want to ever stretch their back. Now, ferrets are more of a predator than a prey. So again, you want to make sure that your hands are clean. You don't want any scents that are going to attract your ferret to try to take a taste. Open the chest and scoop up the bottom. Now your ferret feels safe and secure. Huh.